Computers can't really think. They have no brain. Transcripts are too complex, too unique, too varied to be learned by today's technology. But what if, just what if, one software program could identify and make sense of patterns, recognize and process transcripts instantly, flow through high volumes of documents, think, and learn? What if?